start the episode by playing a subscriber. We're playing Nicholas. He's in Australia, and I'm in England, so the connection was pretty bad, and there's quite a lot of lag, which I think took us both a little bit of time to get used to. I got a pretty weird, lazy attempt there. Fair play to him. lost more than two in a row the entire weekend out of the other 36 games. Then there's a loss, a rage quit loss, another loss, and another loss. So so it is what it is, you know. FIFA's FIFA, there's not much you can do. I feel like we're getting a little... I haven't done a huge amount this week, so in terms of FIFA, I've been quite busy, and I will be this week as well. So I'm not sure what the content will be. Mbappe here. Oh, clips the post. So yeah, the weekend league is what it is. I'm going to put up some squads now as well. through trading or, you know, whatever. chance do make a difference. So on that note, I think I'm not sure how Omri's going to play. I can't see him playing as well as this is tidy. Oh, what a block, great block by Smalling. I can't see him playing as well as Neymar, to be honest. His stats don't look as good, but I think we'll try him and then maybe sell squad. I'm not sure. Play Mbappe and Mbappe and Bale up front and Neymar as cam. Now, the reason I say that is because Neymar is so good on the ball and his passing's quite good and his vision's good, and if he's overlapping past those two, I feel like it'd be quite strong. We'll see. If we've got any suggestions, some sort of, I don't know what it'll be. If you want to play me as well, like Nicholas, feel free to add me, give me a message, let me know you've subscribed, and we can play. You can beat me, I don't mind, that's fine. I'll do a breakdown, maybe if you're better than me, you can give me some tips. So yeah.
Stamina this year
inches. Does he have another shot here? Matic, yeah. Odd. So yeah, Goretzka will bring on for Vidal because his stamina's not good. I have Manolas and Chiellini and Bonucci on the bench in case Boateng's looking tired. And then I have Jesus and Royce to bring on to go forward. He's too strong for.